and welcome! Today I want to talk about how to play the game, the new game that is out, and it's incredibly popular right now. It's called Among Us. You probably heard it, you probably played it. If you search up the video, you are probably playing it and want advice or something. So when I'm playing the game, I see that many people actually don't know how to play the game. They are too new to the game or just idiots. I don't know. I don't care. So, the first off is how to play the crewmate. Crewmate is the common player. You need to do the tasks, fix the sabotage, and rat out the impostor. So, first of all, you have a small map icon under the side of your screen, under the gear. There you can see what tasks you have in a yellow dot, or I don't know. So you do those tasks. When you do the task, your green bar go up. So if someone is suspecting you, just show him that you do a task and the green bar went up. Second thing is you have a special type of task, what is the visual tasks. That's the perfect way how to prove you are innocent, so you are crewmate and not an impostor. There's the med bay, there is the meteorites, the trash on one map. So you are doing this if someone is suspecting you. So never do these tasks at the start of the game. Try to do them later when someone is watching you. Of course, when you are doing mid bay, most people do it right away, so they are seeing that they did it. But make sure someone is actually watching you, because if you do the mid bay without someone watching you, then you can't prove that you are crewmate and not an impostor. Second thing, fix the sabotage always. Go there no matter what. If you see many people going that way, go anyway that way. Because if you go the another way, they will suspect you that you are the impostor. Another thing is don't be loud in chat. So don't talk too much, don't bring too much overall attention on yourself, because it's sus, man. It's sus. So try to be semi-communicative. Always ask where the body was, or stick with someone and state it in the chat that I was with this person. He can vouch for me. If he doesn't, that means he's a fucking asshole or an imposter. So pretty much that's it. One last thing about being a crewmate is when you are fixing the lights. So fixing the lights is pretty tricky. So, because if there is too much people fixing one light, then it's going to take ages, because they are technically sabotaging themselves. So just let someone do the task, watch them doing the tasks, and pretty much that's it. So here is how to play the impostor. Playing the impostor is a little bit more tricky, because you need to kill people, you need to make sure nobody is actually seeing you kill people. Sabotage and yare yare yare. So first of all is try to not be sus. Don't follow people around constantly if it's not necessary. Don't be loud, just shut up. Most important thing is don't report the body when you kill it. Just don't. It's most time gonna be so fucking obvious that it's self-report, that it's impossible to describe. Also, don't report your teammate kills. If you see him kill someone, don't report right after. It's stupid. Just go away. Only report bodies if it's necessary. For example, you kill the guy or the player and someone walked in, but he didn't see you kill him, so you report. Of course, you are still gonna be sus as hell, but you blurred your name a little with it. Also, if you meet a dead body what your teammate killed, but someone walked in. Just report it and say you just found it. He didn't see you kill him, so he's not gonna suspect you. Of course, there are still assholes who are going to fucking vote you out anyway. So, just be nice. Also, it's a good tactic that you try to say that I seen this guy doing this and this. So, because you said you see him, eventually you are the imposter, that means you are gaining trust. So they trust you because you helped them clear their name. Another thing is, don't fix the sabotage. Just let it be. Let it run away, run in a different direction, or try to don't be visible at that time. The best is to always go for the lights, so nobody is seeing you, so you can get a pretty good kill with it. If there is little players left or crewmates left, for example, I don't know, 3 or 4, then go for the O2 or the reactor. Depends which map you are on. Another thing is the vent. Just try to don't use them so much. Don't depend on them too much, because they're going to find out, believe me. Don't jump in a vent when someone is coming. Don't jump out when someone is coming. It's pretty obvious, but people still do it anyway. Also, watch the cameras. There's 2 maps with cameras. If you see that the camera have a red dot in it, or light, depends how you want to call it, that means someone is watching the camera. So don't kill anybody when someone is watching. Don't jump in a vent. Just move away. Also, just don't try to overall kill anyone under a camera. Because even if someone is not watching you, they can't just go in and start watching and they see you walk away from the body without reporting it. So it's sus, how the game players say it. So just on overall, try to don't do it. There are some maps that are incredible, easy to play as Impostor, because you can move around pretty good, so hide from the bodies and shit like that. Another thing is that don't bring awareness on yourself too much. Don't be too much silent, don't talk too much, and don't suspect others, like saying, oh, I didn't see it, must be him. They vote out him and it's not him, you're gonna be fucked up. They're gonna vote you out for sure. Just play the game normally. Don't accuse anyone if you have no clue against them, even if you are the imposter. If 2 guys are fighting against each other, just let them. They are helping you win the game. Just let them fight. Let them stab each other in the back. Let them bite each other's throats. Just let them fight. Also, if your teammate is an idiot, you are free to vote on him. Don't help him. If he fucks up, he's fucked up. Just vote him. If you are skipping, they are gonna suspect you because everybody voted him, but you skipped. This means you give away that you are another imposter. So better just don't do it. Vote on him for free. Just win the game. That's important. So don't report your teammate's kill. Try to kill people. Sabotage. Best the lights. That's it.